This 5-minute solution will show you how to send large videos on Discord on mobile. So if you have a large video or a large file that you want to share on your Discord, follow these easy steps to do it. First of all, we will upload the large file in our Google Drive. So make sure you have the Google Drive app on your phone. Open the Google Drive app and tap on this plus icon. Tap on upload. And now all you have to need just upload the large file that you want to share on your Discord. Once the file uploaded, you have to copy the file link. So open the file and tap on this 3-dot. Tap on share. Sorry, you have to tap on this 3-dot and tap on copy link. Once the link copied, go to your Discord and go to the server where you want to share the large file, and all you have to do is just paste the file link and send it. And by clicking on this Google Drive link, anyone will be able to easily download and view the large file. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.